this is something I really wanted. When they approached us, I was really pleased because I own glass they had made because they're very famous and their quality is the highest level. Not that I'm only for very expensive things, because inexpensive things should be well designed too, but there's a quality in the glass you cannot get for free. The way they work, it's still blown, I mean, it's not machine work, huh? It's not like cheap perfume bottles. Huh? The white glass is like a freestanding geometrical cloud. And I wanted very geometrical shapes for the glasses. Everything is very geometrical, not at all fussy. And only two colors, except the real glass, white and black. And that is all. And I had an idea to put something under the glass. The most stupid cup for coffee has that, but glasses don't have. In the summer, when it's very cold, you put ice in your glass. You put it on a table or on a napkin, you have spots from water. The water stays here, huh? So I think it's very neat. You can use it as an ashtray, you can put whatever you want on it, olives, everything. I don't understand why glasses had never before what cups had that hundreds of years. Looks like ice, and it's colder there than here. No, but I mean, I must say, I love the northern Europe. I love Sweden, I love Norway, and I like all that. I like Denmark. And for me, it's something that's easily understandable, but also I spent my childhood near the Danish border. So for me, it's something I vaguely know, feel. Maybe there is a kind of Swedishness, but for me, it's something natural and normal. I hate to drink my Diet Coke in heavy glasses, in cheap glasses. No, no, you know, part of the pleasure is the perfect lightness and the quality of a glass. Huh? When you have a plastic cup, you should not be in your home. On the road, maybe you have to, but even on the road, if you're spoiled like me, you can have a little box with your own glass. And believe me, it tastes better. Huh? I saw this and nothing else. I think it's perfect like this.